everybody, it's me again. Except this time, not about ecosystems. This time, it's about Utah endangered animals. One of the, probably the most endangered animal is the black-footed ferret. So endangered that at one time there were only 18 left in the wild. Now there's a growing population of about 500 black-footed ferrets living happily in their burrows, which they stole from the prairie dogs.